I believe he has a pretty good touch from the perimeter.
Choose with a two-point lead, not anymore, as Munzon ties it at seven.
Whatever happens in their offense, they have to get back on the defensive end and try to get the ball back, whether it's off a turnover or a bust or a mid-shot.
Coach, this is now an 8-0 run here by the Heat. Stolen again. Munzon on the other side with a slam.
Right off the bat. The Saigon Heat, they will just attack their defense. Look at that. There's nobody getting the an open man.
Oh no.
And players understand their situation, what they needed to do. And, you know, the player, his player responded well.
He's been responding. Quintens out to Daniel. They go to Munzon. Josh for the three. Uh-oh. He hits another three.